Yes.
Hope you go. Yeah. Good luck.
The judges are ready.
Thank you so much.
Go, go on.
Hi, girls. How are you?
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Hello, Rita.
Hello, Grimmy.
So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No.
We flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Thank you, all of you. Oh, my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
We're like floating in the air.
Like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena.
And we are...
Fourth Power!
Happy trip!
Now we just arrived in the airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this.
We love X Factor.
UK.
UK,
and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived here in Heathrow.
Yes. Now, we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in Manta.
Oh my gosh.
So call me maybe.
We're a big family in our home. We're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Hello, mom.
So lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
I'm proud mother.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do our 200% best today. We really hope they will like us and our performance.
Cross fingers.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, Cheryl.
Girls, you just absolutely took Wembley's roof off.
Thank you
so much.
You know what's funny? You came on, you're so demure. The music kicks in, you all turn into four little bad girls up there, and it blew my mind.
It's like you're monsters, but like minute monsters. The passion, the voices, and the attitude, and I was just like, I want to be their sister.
You love to be.
Yeah!
Wembley, what just happened? This is going to blow up this, all around the
this
world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh. We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly welcome. In terms of first auditions, this is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask, why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favourite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given.
Unconditional.
Gonna blow up.
I can't believe what just happened.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
We're going to
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay, been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day. And our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yep.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mom like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me, and I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on, son. Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon my skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. Cause I wish you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Josh, honestly,
wow, that was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
I'm very emotional, and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug. I'll accept a hug. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
He has three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.
He's
Hope you did him proud.
You did do him proud, son. You did.
I don't know what to do. Do I go? Do I stay?
My name's James Arthur. I'm 24. I'm from Saltburn near Middlesbrough. I live in a flat. It isn't the Ritz. More like a bedsit than a flat.
And you got family with you here?
I'm his mum.
Family, friends.
But love the way, before we finish the sentence, have you got, I'm his mum!
Very proud.
I'm like, really?
Very
no.
Proud.
No joking.
Mum's
okay.
Dad.
There we go.
My mum and dad split up when I was really young. The difficult thing for me was the fact that my mum and my dad didn't have any sort of relationship for my entire life. I went off the rails, especially at school. I used to get, you know, suspended, thrown out. I ended up, like, sleeping rough sometimes. So I volunteered myself into foster care. I didn't want to be involved in any of the arguing anymore. I just wanted to get away. So initially, music was a coping mechanism.
There's times when I've listened to some of his music and the lyrics are so... there's some deep stuff in there, you know? And there's times I feel, you know, have I done enough? Did I do enough?
One day I had to just go, stop behaving like a child and grow up.
He put a lot of his feelings and his emotions and his anxieties into his music.
I'm really nervous.
Yeah, I'm pretty nervous, yeah. Today is the first time my mum and dad have been together in 22 years.
We all decided prior to coming today that regardless of whatever has gone before, we were just to move forward. And today, really, it's been James that's brought both sides of the family together.
All right, James, we're going to go through onto stage. Do you want to grab everyone? All right, guys, we're all ready, yeah?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Follow me.
To Lisa.
Sorry, it's a no from me.
Four no's.
Thank you.
Thank you. On you go.
No.
Yeah.
Just put that out there.
Today could change everything, and I hope that I can really, like, set myself free from any worry and do the best that I can possibly do.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm James Arthur.
James Arthur. Where are you from, James Arthur?
I'm from Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
Do you have anyone with you here today?
I have a lot of my family here today. In fact, my mum and dad, who don't speak normally, are speaking for the first time today, which is great. Which is cool. So, yeah.
So they're here. They came together to support you.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
So they must really believe in you.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah,
if that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I'm not doing anything else.
Yeah.
I made a lot of mistakes in my past, but I refuse to live there, nah. I saw a lot of hearts break in the past, but I refuse to go there, ah. It hurts too much, I'm looking for a crutch. I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go. And when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance, but I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me. I live fast, die a legend. Oh, Willie, yeah. Forgive us for what we have done. Cause we're young, we're young, we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. Oh, we're young. We're young, we're young, we're young. Forgive us, we're young. Forgive us.
Just see you just get lost in that world, and it's just you, the microphone, the guitar. Best audition of the day.
Okay, James, we sit here all day and we watch lots and lots of people stand on this stage, and 99% of those people, I sit there and go, okay, we need to change this, we need to do that, they need to try this. If anyone dares touch what you do, because it's so good. You should be very proud today. That was a fantastic audition. Well done.
James, you're a real original, and I think from today on, your life is totally going to change.
See why your mom and your dad put their differences aside. I came on this show and people were like, why did you come on the show? And I said, I'm looking for an artist to inspire me. And that's exactly what you did today, was you inspired me. And that's because you sat on that stage and you bared your soul to us.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. It means the absolute world to me. Thank you.
Okay, let's go to a vote. Gary?
James, it's a yes from me.
It is a massive yes from me.
James, this is just the beginning. Yes.
Thank you.
James, rightfully so, you have four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Overwhelmed right now. I'm unbelievably overwhelmed right now. I can't tell you how good it feels.
My son's an Ibiza dance track, and he's turned it into that.
That was brilliant. Amazing. That's why I said I want to write a song, just see what he does with it.
proud of you. I told you that you were amazing, didn't I?
Yeah, you're phenomenal, son. Absolutely phenomenal.
Hello. What's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was 7, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice at all. You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
I'm Louisa Johnson, I'm 17. I live at home with my mum. I love living with my mum. We get along really, really well. We're like best friends.
Just relax. Louisa sings at home all the time, in the shower, in the bathroom, because she is absolutely adamant that this is her dream.
I've always remembered watching X Factor, like when I was at home with my mum and dad. Leona Lewis was one of my inspirations, and I watched her and I was like, wow. Just feel so nervous because other people that I've looked up to were here and now I'm here.
No, I'm so nervous.
This is the day she's been waiting for 10 years. I'm just looking at thinking it's my baby and I'm there all the way with her.
She'll be fine, she'll be fine.
So what are you gonna sing for us tonight?
I'm gonna sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
The one to beat right now.
Thank you.
It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little superstar.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It's incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, absolutely yes.
Yes. It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you.
With that girl.
I'm gonna work with that girl.
No, you definitely can't. I don't think you can, so I have to.
That was incredible. How are you feeling?
I don't know.
Today's been absolutely incredible.
That was so exciting.
We are headed in the right direction. We found so much talent today.
That young 17-year-old girl, Louisa, is amazing. I don't know, there's something different in the air right now.
You're alright. You shaking?
I'm really, really nervous, yeah. Sorry.
It's alright.
I'm Christopher Maloney. I'm 34 and I'm from Liverpool and I'm a customer service advisor. This X Factor is like the biggest thing that I've ever done.
You alright?
Well, I didn't realise how big the crowd was going to be. I've never applied for anything like this before. It's took me 5 years to actually build up the courage to apply. I've downloaded the application form, filled it out, put it in an envelope and ripped it up.
Every year.
Always wanted to, you know, sing, but people have discouraged me and said that, you know, you're not good enough. They've really knocked me confidence. You know, they've discouraged me from applying. In my head, I just think I'm not good enough, and that's what stopped me from doing it. Just nervous. Just dead nervous.
I can see it in you. You've got to relax now, because we all believe in you.
Me and my nan are dead close. My granddad died, and then I moved in with her to look after her. My nan's the only person that's believed in me singing.
I love hearing Christopher sing all the time. I am 100% behind him.
This means everything to me. I've never sang in front of thousands and thousands of people before, and it's just going to be a shock to the system.
Do you want to calm down? Who is your biggest fan? Who supports you?
Me nan.
How old is your nan?
Me nan's 76.
Yes. Are you really close with her?
Very close, yeah. Yeah, she's here tonight. She's in the back.
She's here?
Yeah.
What would it mean to you to get through today?
It would mean the world to me. I mean, the song that I'm singing, it was played at my granddad's funeral, and that meant a lot to me. It was a celebration of his life, and this means a lot to me. So that's why, you know, I feel like I want to sing it today for you.
And you're now. Take it away.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed.
Too lonely, and the road has been too
was the seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose.
This is Pat. This
Hello,
is
Pat. Hi, Pat. How are you feeling?
Fantastic. I'm a nervous wreck.
Fantastic.
Christopher, how old are you?
34.
34. How the hell have you kept that voice hidden till now?
I've never put myself out like this before, and I've just bit the bullet this today, and I've just gone for it.
Do you not believe in yourself? Can you not hear yourself when you
People have said that, you know, don't come on here because you're going to embarrass yourself and you're going to make a show of yourself.
Christopher, who said that?
People.
You stole the show today.
Thank you.
Nobody else is going to get that reaction. Nobody else.
Should we have a vote?
Christopher. It is a yes from me. Jerry, I'm so happy for you. It's a yes from me. Easy.
Christopher Maloney, 1,000,000% yes.
Christopher, massive, massive yes from me. Congratulations. He was so nervous. I thought this is only going to go one way. And I couldn't believe it when that voice came from nowhere.
How are you feeling? Absolutely, amazed. I didn't expect that reaction at all, Mum. I just didn't expect anything like that at all. Anything.
I'm so glad. When people overcome the nerves like that, it's brilliant.
Thank you. Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thanks
you've made it worth a welcome to Liverpool.
Thank you. Maloney! Yeah. Through to boot camp. Come on, Maloney.
Oh, yeah, they are, Maloney! Yeah.
I just heard this as I walked in.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Cher, how are you?
I'm all right. I'm just nervous.
I know you are.
My legs are shaking like mad.
Okay. Are you confident about this now?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, who have you got with you here?
It's my nan.
Hello, sweetie.
My granddad.
Hi there.
My mum.
Hi there.
And my baby brother.
How's it going? You're right.
I don't care what the people may say, what the people may say about me.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Is that your real name?
Yeah.
Did you call it because of Cher the singer?
I think so. I think that's why my mum called me that. I'm not sure.
Okay. And where are you from?
I'm from Malvern in Worcestershire.
Okay. And Cher, what age are you now?
I'm 16.
Only 16?
Yeah.
Wow, you look more. What do your family think of all this?
They're really supportive.
Okay.
They're backstage.
And Cher, What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Turn My Swag On by Soulja Boy, but I'm going to do the Carrie Hilson version.
Okay, off you go.
Dumb divas, give it to me, hopped about the bay. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. I hopped about the bay. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. They told me around my hood. People who be handling business. God ends up to my haters, cause we too busy winning. You can tell me nothing, you can tell me nothing. If you ain't getting money, then you ain't got nothing for me. Cause I'll be making paper like you wouldn't believe. And I'm always getting haters like you wouldn't believe. So what's up? Yeah, boy, stop. Oh, I hopped about the bay, turned my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, say what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I'm getting money, oh.
Wow!
Cher, you are right up May Street. You are right up May Street. You're actually, for me, my favourite audition so far. Got a bit of attitude there.
Natalie.
I think you're gorgeous.
Thank you.
I can feel that you're really nervous.
Yeah.
But you've got so much potential and you've got something really unique. To your voice as well. I thought that was really good.
You're only 16, you've got great confidence, you've got a great image. You were absolutely born to be a pop star.
Louis, yes or no?
Sure. 100% yes.
Thank you.
Natalie?
Definitely yes for me.
Cheryl?
100% yes from me.
Cher. That was a great, great audition. Absolutely serious.
Oh my God.
There's something special about you, and I really, really like you, Cher. I really do. 100% yes.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
How was that for you?
Amazing, everything I ever wanted.
How are you feeling?
Oh my God, on top of the world.
So proud, I'm bursting. I don't think I've ever felt like this before.
She was made for me.
She's a bit like you, yeah.
She even had a tattoo on her hand.
Simon's gonna want her now, of course.
He's not getting a Louis after hours.
How do you know?
Because I'm gonna make
sure. He's gonna fight. You gotta fight, fight, fight.
My name's Jamie, I'm 33 years old, and I'm from Putney in London.
Jamie's worked in bars and supermarkets to make a living, but since the age of 10, his real passion has been music.
Music means everything. I've played in all sorts of horrible places.
No one seems to enjoy what I'm doing or appreciate it.
your confidence gets knocked, and then you start to think, well, is it ever going to happen for me?
In the wings, a tense Jamie has one final wait before his chance on stage.
Then I can do it.
If I don't go through today, it could be one of the last chances, certainly, that I've got.
It didn't work at all for me.
This is a complete waste of time.
Please.
I said no.
His friends and family supporting him from backstage know more than anyone how hard Jamie's tried, and that this chance could be his last.
Today, it's the most important thing I've ever done in my life. I'm 33 years old. It's now or never, really.
Hello, you. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
OK, what's your name?
My name's Jamie Archer, but everyone knows me as Jamie Afro.
And how old are you, James?
I'm 33.
All right, what do you do?
I'm a musician. Yep. I play at really small places, and I wanted to play to a bigger crowd.
And before that?
Before that, I was just working bars and stuff like that.
Why hasn't it worked out for you so far?
Because I'm a musician, I'm not a businessman, and I just have no idea how to get into the music business.
All right, James, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Sex on Fire by the Kings of Leon.
Well, look, just relax yourself for a minute, OK? Ready when you are.
Stage. The audience love you.
Thank you, Louis.
And we haven't had many singers like you on X Factor before. I think you're great.
Thank you very much. Wow.
You know what I like about you, James? You're fearless.
Thank you.
Right? And you know how to perform. You've got this lot on your side within 10 seconds. We're going to vote on this now. Louis, yes or no?
James, you stand out from the crowd 150%
yes.
Yes, please.
Thank you so much.
This is really exciting now. Thank you. Yes, for me.
Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you.
James.
2,500 yeses. Well done. Great, great performer.
You get four yeses and that sort of accolade. Best performance of the day. I mean, that's just, I'm blown away.
Thank you. And you?
How are you feeling?
I'm all right.
Yeah? Good.
I'm going to break down and cry.
You know what? You never know what's going to come out on that stage.
It's a very shiny stage.
Yeah, it's a shiny stage.
Good cleaners, right?
Yeah. Here we go. Okay, stand by. In 3, 2, 1, take it away.
Hello.
All right.
What's your name?
Jarmaine Douglas.
Jarmaine, that's cool. Then where are you from?
Swindon.
And where do you work, Jarmaine?
I work in Asda Walmart. I work in a supermarket, doing all the markdowns, making everything cheap for all the customers.
You're the guy that goes around going, oh, this yogurt's a bit on the turn, 50p rather than a quid.
Yeah. And people jump on it.
Listen, do you make that up on your own, or do you just eat, you got some guidelines?
Got to do it 3 times a day, 10% off each time.
3 times a day?
Yeah.
No, I've got, like, fish. It's all fish.
I think some of them might be different. Yeah, I'm here with my mother.
A completely different world from Asda.
I've always dreamt about being a singer. Everyone has their thing. My thing is singing. People that know me know that I'm the biggest worrier. Get so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna wee myself. I'm a stay-at-home kind of guy. I don't mingle very well.
Jermaine, have you ever done anything like this before? Have you done auditions before?
Not like this, no.
Okay.
Okay. Take it away.
My love.
You know what? You are a revelation. Jameel, you've got the X factor. This is what we're looking for. I think a star is born.
Thank you very much.
Right.
Jarmaine, you have not just the X factor, not just raw talent, but the shock factor. When you step on that stage, you were like this timid little soul and you couldn't actually express yourself. But do you know when you started expressing yourself? The minute you started singing. And it is freaking amazing.
Thank you very much.
I think that you're an amazing vocalist.
Thank you very much.
We need more singers like you. Real singers. Yeah, I just want to take you and just eat you up, honey. I want to eat you up.
Jarmaine, mate, I've got to tell you, I have never seen a vocal performance like that before. That was off the scale. No. No, you completely, completely nailed it today.
Thank you very much.
That is how to do an audition.
Jermaine, I want to be the very first to say yes!
Thank you, thank you.
Jermaine, it is a yes for me.
Thank you, thank you.
Jermaine. Enormous yes from me.
Thank you very much.
This is just the beginning for you. Yes, 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 yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Try again.
Go and celebrate.
God bless.
See you at Bootcamp.
Thank you.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. He's the one I want to mentor. I'm going to be quite honest.
He's world class. He would sell all over the world.
Absolutely.
And he works in a supermarket.
That was strange. I'm not used to getting feedback like that.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I'm Ella Henderson. I'm 16 years old and I'm from Tetney in Lincolnshire. Today I'm going to be singing a song that I've written myself. I've been writing my own songs since the age of 13. My granddad, Bill, he was the reason why I'm into singing. I did used to sing to him all the time. I used to put on like little shows for him in the living room all the time. It was just something that really, really made me happy and put a smile on my face. The song I'm singing is a personal song to me. It was a way of me saying goodbye to my granddad.
And don't cry, we'll all start crying.
Do it for granddad.
Yeah. Don't start us off.
It's really nerve-wracking knowing that I'm singing my own song.
Wish you luck when she goes.
Okay.
Go on, Ella.
And it is like putting your diary out to the world.
There's somebody in there singing way out of tune. Maybe it was a song choice, but for me, it just didn't come together. It's a no from me.
It's really scary, but my granddad always told me, don't let anybody stand in your way, and if you want to sing, don't let anybody stop you.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Ella.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lincolnshire.
And how old are you?
I'm 16.
And tell me some things about yourself. Are you in school still?
Or? Yeah, I'm still in school. I'm midway through my GCSEs.
Okay.
I've always loved music from a young age. That's all I've ever wanted to do.
Good.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm into songwriting. It's a song I wrote myself.
Take it away.
Think you're missed? Well, let me tell you this: the love I felt for you
feel like war. I should have known that you were wrong. Wish you luck in life and
whatever you wrote that song about, those words, I'm sure, hit a chord with everyone. Your songwriting's so clever. It made me go into my own little world and go, oh my God, that's... I felt like that at one point. And that's hard to do as a songwriter. And when you sang it, you just made me believe every single word. I was right there with you. What we just witnessed was just incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much.
It's hard to believe that you're only 16. That was a brilliant audition, absolutely brilliant. You're a class act.
Thank you.
Ella, that performance was absolutely out of this world, it really was.
Thank you.
That was really something special. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you so much.
There's so many good things I can sit here and say about you. I can go on and on, the list is endless. But the one thing is that you are the one person that I personally go, I really want to mentor, I really do. I see something so... in you, there's just a spark, and you're just a star.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I am going to kick off the voting with an enormous yes for me.
Ella,
a massive big yes.
Easiest yes of the day. It's a yes for me. I'm gonna let this audience tell you.
What is it?
I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream to the world.
Four yeses, well done. Thank you.
Right there and then.
Thanks, everybody. Safe journey home.
best. I don't know, I can't even explain the feeling. I never knew I'd get this emotional. Just the reaction to a song that I wrote, it means so much.
Hello.
Hiya.
I want to ask you something. What was that song about?
It sounds really corny.
Tell me.
I lost my grandfather at quite a young age and I was very close with him. He was the one person who always told me don't ever let people get you down and stuff. And I think that day, I was just having a really down day and I felt like he was here with me and he wanted to help me just write this song. But I think of him when I sing it.
That was beautiful, seriously. It was a hug.
Thank you so much. That means
well done. Looking forward to audition?
Yeah.
Who you got here?
My son, Kian, my mum, Jess.
Hi, Kian, you're right. You looking forward to your dad's audition?
Yes.
You excited?
My name's Josie Whelan, I'm 26 and I'm from Wolverhampton. I've got a little boy, his name's Kian, he's 4 years old now. When I look at him, he just lights up my life. Being a father's the best thing ever. The first time, you know, I laid eyes on him, something just changed inside him. My whole perspective on life changed completely.
What's your favourite song?
No, you know what your favourite song is?
Yeah.
It's a Moves Like Jagger, isn't it? Yeah. You can sing that as well, can't you? Mm-hmm. Me and his mum broke up not long back. So Kian doesn't live with me, unfortunately. I do really miss that. I miss living with him. Dad. Ever since he was born, I've been around him every day. And sometimes, you know, come back from work to empty flat, there's just me there and, you know, I've got his pictures around and that sort of thing, and it's heartbreaking, yeah.
Okay, guys, we ready to go through?
Sweet, man.
Do you want to get all your things?
Should we take over?
Yeah.
You're staying here. You're going that way. Good luck, fella.
There's so much riding on this for me. It's not just for myself, not just because I want to be a musician, but because I really want to make my son proud, really want to make him happy, and I'll be proud of his daddy.
3, 2, 1, go for it.
Hello.
What's your... What's your name?
My name's Josie Whelan.
And where are you from?
I'm from Wolverhampton.
How old are you?
I'm 26.
26. And what do you do for a living?
I'm a tool salesman. I go into building sites and smash things up with tools. This is brilliant, man.
Why have you come to the X Factor today?
I've been playing in bands for about 10 years now and I really wanted to do something on my own. And also, I've got a 4-year-old son as well and I want to do the best I can for him and give him the best life I can. Yeah, he's really lovely as well.
Okay, take it away.
Right, Daddy got a good voice?
Yeah.
Good singer?
You need cooler, baby, I'm not fooling. I'm gonna send you back to school and wet down inside, woman, you need it. I wanna give you my love. I wanna keep you every inch of my love. Whoa, what a whole lot of love. 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 You've been loving, baby. I've been learning. All those good times, baby, I've been misusing. I give you my love. I wanna give you my love. What a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love. What a whole lot of love.
Joseph. Oh my God, what a voice, what a tone you have.
Thank you, thank you.
I think Gary's gonna start getting jealous because you're gonna be stealing all the female attention. That's it.
Joseph, that was a brilliant audition. You've got an amazing talent. You've got an authentic rock voice.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Gary, did you like it?
Do you know what? The best thing about this audition, Joseph, was that when you came on, my name's Joseph Whelan, and then you start to sing, it's just absolutely awesome. What a great voice. I really enjoyed that.
Thanks, Gary. It means a lot, man. Thank you.
You smashed it. Yeah, you're really hot. You've got great tattoos, and you smash things up with tools, and then you sing. Done.
Hey, now we're going to vote, Joseph. I'm going to say yes.
Joseph. Definitely biggest yes of the day.
Thank you.
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Joseph, 4 big yeses. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you, Simon. I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I miss you, babe. And I don't want to miss a thing. Because even when I dream of you,
Well done, fella. Brilliant. Well done. Great job.
But he's so likeable and so nice and so real.
Very likeable.
Talented.
He's one to watch, guys.
He's the best singer in my life, isn't he? Yeah. You know that, don't you?
That is that boy.